Welcome, everyone.
Hello.
And welcome to the realm of the Twisted Dawn of Titans live stream. I'm Fran, your community manager.
I'm Matt, game designer.
Hi, I'm Ben, I'm the art director. Welcome.
And before we get into anything this week, I think we should recap an issue that happened, a small technical issue which happened last week.
Issue.
Anyone watching the battle competition at the end will notice that we suddenly cut
disappeared
for some reason.
Vanished, the blink of the eye.
Yes, a very small power failure on the laptop alone.
So we apologise
for that. Ben did win.
Though, to be honest, pictures and it didn't happen, really.
Well, actually, so we do have a picture, if I quickly...
I was getting so excited that I won, didn't even notice we had been cut off.
So Ben saved the most units.
I only had
four unit losses.
And the winner of last week was, Fran, I'm sure Fran will announce this.
Yes, I will say his name perfectly correct. His name, Nicholas Zoidis. You are last week's winner.
Yeah.
So do... DM us in Facebook and
or Twitter
and contact us and we can reward you.
Yeah, well, you haven't claimed your prize. It's free gems.
You haven't claimed your prize.
4,500 gems, and well done. Yeah. And well done for backing Team Ben.
And we need to give Ben his moment in the sun.
Scoreboard, so it's double time to see the scoreboard this week.
Double time.
Our fantastic scoreboard.
Shall we go big?
So here we go.
He's our very beautiful scoreboard. Obviously.
So the high-tech scoreboard. Dink.
So I'm in currently a losing position while Ben and Fran are tied for first place. Look at those beautiful Titan images.
Yeah. So that brings us nicely on to today's competition. If you want to win 4,500 gems, we will have a competition later. The person with the to lose the least amount of units will be the winner, and we will pick someone from random that has either hashtag Team Ben,
hashtag Team Matt,
hashtag Team Fran or Team Awesome. I'm going to try and redeem myself. I want to keep remaining to be the winner.
Yes.
And currently I'm tied with Ben.
Yeah.
Well, and a slow start, but I am steaming through 2 weeks in a row.
Yeah.
Row. I will make it hat trick this week, so I would definitely.
I will not allow that.
Hashtag Team Ben if you want 4,500 gems.
Yes.
So we have a first Facebook hello.
Oh,
so we've
okay.
got one from Young Kian. So hello to
hello,
you.
Hello,
Young. Hello.
And Bradley Julian from Austin, Texas.
Oh, long way. Hi there, Bradley.
Hi, Bradley.
So yeah, if you're watching today and you want to shout out, please comment in the...
comments below.
Comments below.
Or if you've got any questions.
Yes.
Yes,
if you have
we
any
will
questions,
ask
we'll
some, you know, your questions, as many as we can. Also, we got some YouTube hellos as well, because we're also on the YouTubes.
The YouTubes.
Gaming Superman. Hello.
Hello, Gaming Superman.
Here we go. This is when I get the names I can't
pronounce.
You've
got a challenging name, have you?
Sabrija Gas.
Gasal,
yeah.
Sabrija Gasal, hello.
Hello.
Good to see you watching.
I swear, people were created with names just to confuse me.
give a shout out of where you are as well, so
oh
we
yes.
can know where people are watching from.
Yeah, that would be wonderful. And Chris 00907.
Hello, Chris 00907. Pleasure to have you on board.
Hello.
Or is it Chris 00907?
Well, hello to both
hello
of you.
Hello to both. Okay, so first of all, we've got another leaderboard event running.
We have,
currently.
Yes. Let's take a look at that.
Winter's End.
Yeah. Those mighty titans.
Yeah, we'll look at them in a second.
Yeah.
So yeah, Winter's End. It's a leaderboard event. You battle other players among the league that you win. Every battle earns you points, and you can use special relics to increase the amount of points you win per battle. We've been over this a few times in past streams, but.
And you get some windy, cold wind flowing past the screen.
Yeah, if you can see that, there is some snow appearing.
Yeah.
Rewards for this one, obviously we're giving out quite a few Titans. few frost tokens for the relic, event relic altar.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Nice lots of gems.
Well, what's good about this event is Etalus, our ice ranger.
Yeah.
Because we haven't had an ice ranger before.
That's true, the first ice ranger.
Yeah.
Okay, so should we take a look at the three main titans?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm in the wrong area of the game.
Wonder what you're doing. So they're all Alithian.
Yes.
Yeah.
So here is, if I just move us over. Oh, no, brilliant.
There we get started.
So who do we have here, Ben?
This is Telos. He is an Alithian champion.
Yeah.
So he has the long two-handed axe.
Is that even an axe?
It is. It's an
Alithian
axe.
Oh, right.
Design you've got on the bottom edge, the sharp blade, and the top edge. If you're swiping past, and then you've got that sharp spike to rip into someone and, you know, gouge at
their
flesh.
Sounds perfect.
Yes.
Yeah, I love that weapon.
Yeah, it does look like it would cause quite a bit of damage.
Yeah, and this this particular titan is a 2-star.
Yes.
So he's one of the lower ones to capture. That glint.
I know,
lower.
That's what I was
doing. Yeah, yeah.
Ooh. Okay. Now let's move to our 3-star titan. Asteron.
So we have here a female Alithian, guardian, with being that she's 3-star, she has the elemental effects on her weapons.
See that there?
She's guardian, so she's got the icy sword.
Ooh.
And the very strong, powerful Alithian shields.
She is very cool.
Oh, can we see a nice glint on the look at that.
Need some sound effects to go
there.
Ching,
ching.
So yeah, another good titan to have in your portfolio of titans.
Yes, and then obviously
the main
event.
There he is.
Etalus. Dun, dun, dun.
Here he is.
He's got a very impressive cape.
He has. It looks very cool in battle as it swipes around. So Alithian Ranger, again, because he's 4-star, he has these ice thing. He shoots ice arrows in the battle. Not a friendly character.
No, he's not friendly, is he?
He's a bit sulky.
I mean,
he's a bit, I'm better than anyone else.
Yeah.
But we will see how he fares in the battlefield.
Yes, we will. Give him a nice little...
There you go, he's just having a look at his boat.
Yeah.
Remember, still got it.
Everyone for the battle contest to get your hashtags in. Hashtag Team Ben, hashtag Team Matt, hashtag Team Fran. I think the you've got 5-6 minutes left before it closes. Obviously, I just want to point out I put this on beforehand. He's one I did earlier. I've put on one of the event relics.
Yes.
Already on to the Titan.
Ready for the
so we'll see that
competition.
So we'll quickly do a battle just to show.
Have you got another shout out?
Oh, yeah, do we have a shout out? Oh, no, it's a question. Matt, will we see the sneak peek of the new event like you said in last week's stream? Okay, so. No. Not this week, and I apologise. We thought we'd have something like a build ready in time to show you, but. The final bits of polish are actually being finished as we do this live stream.
Yeah.
And it will 100% be being shown next week.
Yes.
And
we were kind of told not to show.
Yeah, we kind of told
week,
we didn't want to show it in like half a finished product. A lot of people on the team are very like the quality bar's very high. They don't want to be showing off stuff, which isn't the best way to show it. But next week definitely, and. If I'm wrong then I just won't come on the stream anymore. I will literally stop doing the stream because I'm making a promise here to you.
He'll be replaced.
Yeah.
So look, what was his name?
Zalon Isap.
Zalon Isap. Zalon Isap, if I am not showing you this next week, you will never see me on the stream again, okay? I promise you that.
We'll replace him with like a stick man drawing or something.
Okay.
Yeah.
So So I think after making such a large promise, let's see the event points in motion.
Yes.
We'll do a quick battle.
Yep. So as we say fairly regularly, you know, when these events run, you know, the relics really do make a difference.
Yeah.
And like Matt's shown you there, he's got one applied already. But if you're not using them, do try and get them and use them, because they make a big difference.
Yeah.
So we got some shout outs with countries.
Oh,
excellent. Let's see where we're going.
So we'll see if I can say the player's name first. Tremaine Francois.
Oh, what a nice name.
Yeah, it's wonderful. I'm sure I didn't do it any justice, though.
Hello?
California.
Oh, nice.
Must be early Azure Green, yeah. Azure Green Lantern from Singapore.
Oh, the opposite direction.
Absolutely.
Good evening.
Yeah.
And we have Marcus Jones, Houston, Texas.
Oh, another American one. A few in America today. Welcome, everyone.
Welcome, everyone. Okay, so obviously this isn't the battle contest. This is just showing the how the event works. So still get your hashtags in for who you think will win. Hashtag Team Ben, hashtag Team Matt, hashtag Team Fran. I'm just going to go all out attack here because I know they're going to be spawning at the back. And obviously I've got Etalus who will destroy most things as well. Ooh, is that a poison cloud there?
Like a poison cloud.
Avoid the poison cloud.
So last week we did a little bit on units. If you found that useful and would like us to cover any other units next week, then please leave a comment of which unit you'd like us to cover. And if you didn't find it useful, say so. We'll look at, or you have other suggestions of bits you'd like us to cover in the game, then please post them.
Oh, I'm getting flanked. That's how I'm doing. Yeah, I just need these to move forward a bit, and then I'll absolutely tarnish them.
Where's our Titan?
There he is, just firing his arrows. Right, come on everyone, let's move up. He'll survive this poison cloud. Actually, I probably shouldn't send them all in that way. Oh, there's that nice arrow. Let's drop down a meteor strike. I always like just the visual impact of one of them.
Oh, it's hit now. That's the fun thing about the meteor strike. It can sometimes miss, but when it hits,
it can hit
really
hard.
It really does
do
a lot of damage.
Mighty
cake.
Yeah. It's lovely. doesn't he look lovely in the battlefield? So
majestic.
Majestic is a good word. Question.
Yes.
From Dizel Vale. Will we ever see two titans of different classes on defense?
Of different classes on defense? So are they presuming like just two titans on defense?
Yeah, two titans kind of in the battlefield.
I'm guessing
each team.
Yeah, I'm guessing they're thinking, will we see like two titans on the battlefield?
I don't know.
Maybe potentially in the future, but in our current roadmap of ideas and plans for improving the game, we have a slightly different idea of how we want to improve defences, which we'll hopefully be talking more about in the next few weeks. But yeah, the idea is to make the whole defensive system a lot better for players and allowing them to have a lot more control.
Yeah. But two tons on defense,
not currently.
Yeah.
So in some PvE campaign battles, you do fight multiple titans.
Yes, that is true. Yeah.
Okay, so just to show the rewards here, got a Speeman. Obviously, that's great because I lost a few in battle, and I got 60 Frost Souls there. And that's because I had the event relic on, which increased the amount of points I earned by 500%.
Yep.
So our competition is now closed.
Okay.
Dun dun dun. It's closed. Ooh, looking from this, I did really bad, so I need to pick up my game.
You do? Oh, that's a bit worrying for anyone that's just voted team man.
Well, I don't think anyone votes for me anymore, just because I'm last. Okay.
You get the pity votes.
I get the pity vote, yeah. Give me your pity. So, obviously, I got those 60 points there. What do I get? 50 portal stones. Ooh, that's nice. Can do a few more battles with them. And a frost token. And then we'll just use the frost token if we go to the temple. And we can see the event bonus altar there. One star. Oh, 20 uses. 20 durability increases it by 200%, so you'll be getting 20 for every battle.
Yeah.
And obviously a tip for players out there is you can actually stack these event relics.
Yes.
You can't stack like a 3-star, 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 but you can stack like a 4-star, 3-star, 2-star, and 1-star. So if you do that, you actually get like massive amounts of points for each battle. Okay, so competition time. Battle contest is on. To decide who goes first, second, and third, we have
a very expensive goblet.
Magical goblets.
Oh, it's magic. I'm going to shake it. Take a magic trick, blowing it.
It's also got Dawn of Titans.
It does.
Oh, yeah.
It's an official
Dawn of Titans, look at that.
Branded goblet.
And it's real gold.
Absolutely, 100% real gold.
Right, so who wants to pick?
Ladies first.
Ben.
Go on, Fran.
Go on, then.
Yeah, yeah.
Thought I'd reuse that one last week.
We like to reuse jokes on this live stream. Three. Oh, can you get that a bit closer?
I am last to go today.
Go on, then. Well, who's number one?
And just to show that there's no cheating, I'll open mine.
Number four.
So we'll get rid of
Okay,
we'll
so
keep
Fran,
these,
you
keep
are
these
going
next
first.
Week. I just need to make us a bit smaller again. Ooh.
We should have done some sort of wibble for that, shouldn't we?
Yeah.
Okay, so we need to find Fran a battlefield. While we do that, have we got any more shout-outs?
No, shout-outs have gone dry. The questions have gone dry.
Yeah.
Bring me questions and shout-outs.
Ooh, level 37.
Come on, don't deliberately give me something hard, because I know what your game is, Matt.
Ranger versus Ranger there. That's level 30 against 37. I think a different one.
I think a different one. Because I've worked out
Let's do it against level
that
50,
Matt
then.
Doesn't like me to win.
I don't like anyone winning. Level 26?
Well, obviously not yourself.
Right. How about a level 26? This seems a bit fair.
High five, Ben.
High five, guys. Brilliant. Just to point out a little thing to do with the game, instead of all these insults flying my way.
Insults?
Is people might notice this in the past, but in previous leaderboard events, well, from a few leaderboard events ago, we never actually showed the event currency in the plinth inspector or the land inspector. So you'll see this across the board now. If you've got an event relic equipped, it'll show you what you earn, as long as you're fighting with your main titan.
Shout out to Freddy Roman, Chicago, Illinois.
Ooh.
Hi there, Freddy.
Hi, Freddy. Well, anyway, this is you. You control this now.
Wonderful.
I don't touch it.
So, Harris Mark, oh gosh.
Basario. Filano. Watching here from Qatar. Ooh.
Oh, hello.
They knew I couldn't say that name, so they took over.
Let's keep
that. Right then, friend.
Right.
What are you going to go with?
You've got your Ragnar Ranger versus your...
A lot of Grenadiers.
There's a lot of Grenadiers.
And some Pike
Commandment.
Is
there
a few more?
Any more?
Oh, and a few
and
Ragnar.
And some hidden Ragnar.
Oh.
Okay.
Quite a lot of Ragnar.
Right. Okay.
I feel like, I don't know, I feel like more about... I think if you use a lot of spells to take out the Grenadiers. I think if you use most of your spells to defend against the Grenadiers or attack them, and take in a few Ragnar of your own to tank battles, and hopefully your Ranger can...
Yeah. I mean, if you took some fireballs and take those Grenadiers out quickly, and then either some freezes on the Ragnars, or...
Yeah.
Keep your ranges at distance from them.
Oh, and Danny Dorito is asking for a shout out. Have you seen that? I mean,
oh.
Danny Dorito, yeah. I love
brilliant name.
I love the crisp, and I love you as well. Oh, shout out for Kazam from Godless Alliance. Suicide Squad for life. Yes.
Okay, so I've got some, taking a few grenadiers, some Goliaths.
Your pikemen have a buff.
They do have a buff.
Yeah.
So
buffed up. Take a couple in, why not?
What about spells?
Throw them into the mix.
Yeah, alright, we'll take some pikemen. I don't really use panthers very often.
We used a few of them last week, didn't we?
We did, yeah.
I used some panthers last week.
Yeah. I think maybe.
I've just taken one archer and one panther. Archers are quite useful.
Archers are useful. I think I might just take in.
We have another question while you're standing. From Longfins. Hey guys, wondering if you have thought about putting a favourite system in the game so people don't delete relics and titans they want to keep. So this must be where they delete stuff. This actually came up in conversation the other day because a few people were talking about this, and we are actively looking into putting a few more layers in there to, you know, because it's everyone does it by accident, it's easy to press the sell button by accident just on the screen. So hopefully putting in a few extra layers so it'll be like a confirmation, like, are you sure you want to do this? Because I know we do it currently when you're sacrificing rare relics in the Relic Forge, so we might be trying to integrate that in other aspects of the game.
Right.
But I guess like a favourite, a tagging of, this is my favourite titan, is just another way to...
Oh, and actually, sorry, favouring titans,
idea.
Yeah, that's a good
idea.
Yeah.
All right, I think I'm ready to roll.
Okay. Let's battle.
Right, so it looks like it's going to be spawners, but where will they spawn from?
There's
and
some
looks like
you
look at those hiding in the trees.
We see you. I don't think we're gonna. Oh, and the other side. I don't think you're gonna get any spawning behind you.
I always check behind me.
We have
as a rule.
Vate Catalin Alex, shout out from Romania.
Okay.
And then we.
Hello.
Oh, and then we've got another shout out from Chris 00907. A huge shout out to Primeval Family. Smiley emoji face.
So I think there, when we looked at the loadout, there was a lot of Ragnar, wasn't
there?
There
was loads.
They're spawning in.
None of them are in
here.
None of them are here.
So I don't know where they're going to come from. Possibly up the top.
Up the top, maybe the sides.
So.
Who knows, eh? Just
who,
gotta find out.
Who knows?
Are you ready to go, friend?
I'm positioning my troops.
Oh, sorry.
Seriously.
You can't rush perfection, Ben. Especially when they all die.
Yeah.
And she loses. Wop, wop, wop.
What's your strategy for your titan then, friend?
Looks like you're hiding it in the corner currently.
Yeah.
Actually, I want to take out some of these pikemen.
I'd get your panther rushing to that grenadier on the left.
Yeah.
He won't last long, but...
He should be fine against the grenadiers.
It's a test of pace, this. Who gets there first? Does the panther get there before the UNAC fires off its volley?
Okay, well... We'll leave it at that, and then I will just go all out once I know where things are coming.
Yeah. Let's do it.
So
let's
go.
Go, go, go. Oh, there we go. Yeah.
So watch that arch, the titan. There we go. So the first frontier of their troops is out.
Yeah.
Who are you? Oh, there you go. The titan's taking on those grenadiers in the trees.
Oh, watch out.
Making
you're getting
light work of them.
I can see.
Oh, you've got a spell coming down bottom right.
Oh,
your titan's gone.
I know.
And you've got a spell just dropped on you.
I know, right?
The left, the Unak's still there on the left as well.
Yeah.
I can see what's going on.
We're trying to help.
We're trying to help.
I don't think you are.
Your Ragnar on the right is just standing there.
What happened to this? Honestly, what happened?
Your Ragnar, that's it. I would just select everything and...
I don't know what happened. I didn't...
Look, is it going to get electrocuted at the last moment?
Move into the spells.
I didn't even...
And that is 100%.
That is Team Fran out.
Team Fran out the game. Out the game.
No score for you today. What happened there, friend? It sort of fell apart, didn't it?
Yeah, what did happen there, Fran? I'm not quite sure.
What did happen there?
Oh, shout out for Omar Mohammed. A shout out from for the dot team from Yemen.
Hi. Hello.
And shout out from Trainer Jory. A huge shout out to my lands, Mad Dogs. Dogs spelled D-A-W-G-S, so you know it's proper.
Yeah, cool. Hello there.
Right, and
I
was second
you
on
next.
That.
Well, yeah.
You can't do worse.
Come on, friend, let's find...
I'm joking. Yeah, find one for me.
Let's a level one. How about that?
Just use the quick match. It's
yeah.
Amazing. Probably a bit too low, level 18.
Yeah.
I mean, it didn't help that our Titan didn't have any skills at all.
Oh, God, the excuses come out straight away.
He didn't.
Don't worry, I've got all my excuses ready anyway. Come on, give me a similar level Titan. Not level 1. Not level 50.
No, it's either 1 or 50, isn't it? 1?
One. 1? One. Oh, this person's not bothered to trade up anything. Oh, 12. 22, 60, 38, 24.
24.
That's a rarity for
yeah.
Flame Hide as well. Is that a Flame Hide? Let's have a look. No, it's a Venom. Is that a
Venom
Tusk?
Tusk.
Well,
Venom
it's
Tusk.
Your decision if I do this battle or not. What do you think, Fran?
What troops does he have?
He's got a lot of Grenadiers, some Ragnar, some Pikemen.
He's got to use 2 poison
yeah.
clouds and 2 raised deads. I think that's fair. Well, that's just my opinion. Obviously, you guys.
Yeah, give it a go.
Okay.
Okay.
Let's go, Matt.
All right. Oh, should we have a quick look at him? There he is. There's Venom Tusk.
Yeah.
Bit of a size difference, but you know that doesn't matter.
He's a bulky swine.
I am going to go for 2 meteor strikes. One, I'm going to buy a freeze. And, ooh. Do you know what? I'm going to poison cloud.
You do like the poison cloud.
Yeah, poison cloud. Most underrated spell in the game. Oh, I nearly went to battle without any units. So I'm going to fight fire with fire. And let's be a bit more actually. Okay. Ah, okay. So we'll be continuing this live stream with just me and Ben.
Unfortunately,
yes.
The horror of my loss was just too much for me to take,
and
I've got to go.
Fran's actually got to go do some proper work and not sit in front of a camera talking to people. So we're going to say bye. Everyone say bye to Fran.
See you later,
goodbye.
Fran.
Bye, Fran.
I will see you next week. You better lose terribly, Matt. Terribly.
Okay.
All right, Matt.
So I'm going to be quick.
Oh, look, so I think that's fair. Look, you know, Fran had a slightly higher Titan, but she had a lot of troops
yeah.
up the north end. You're pretty much surrounded, so you're going to have a completely different strategy here.
Yes. So I'm going to try and keep my Titan away from their Titan, just because I know how much damage
yeah.
the Venom Tusk will do.
Grenadiers spread out all the way around.
Yeah, I'm quite surrounded at this point.
Yeah.
So I think what I'll do is I'm just trying to keep all my tanks. I don't think any more is going to spawn behind me, but I want to keep all my, well, not tanks, my Ragnars, in like solid positions to protect all my other units.
Okay, so sort of spreading out the power.
Okay, here we go.
Dropped in.
Oh, I'm going to drop.
You've got a spell drop. Just
look at that. Oh, that was a great drop at the poison cloud there. I've took out three. Oh, this is the guy I'm worried about. I think I'm going to freeze them off.
What about freezing Venom Tusk? I know he's nearly gone, actually.
Yeah. No, you need to get out of the way. Freeze. Ooh.
Get your Titan out there.
He's doing it.
Yeah, there you go. He's gone.
I'm going to send down a meteor strike. Come on, hit the grenadiers. Hit the grenadiers. Oh, big hits. Big hits. Oh, I'm a little bit worried, actually, that I think I can take them all out. I'm just...
Is there units at the back? Yeah, there is, yeah. Those two Ragnar units. Oh no, you've got more than that. I'm just going to zoom you in there. As soon as there's... Oh no, you've lost two Ragnar units.
Oh, no.
You're going to have to... there you go, look at that. Arrow to the head then.
Yes.
Oh, he's going to...
Perfect.
Oh, that was a... If that had been much longer, you would have lost your Titan then. Let's see what you got.
A kite shield. And let's see the units. Ooh, that's a four survived.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Better
two
than
half book. Ones.
Mmm.
Alright.
Okay.
Okay, it's 7. Is to beat. I thought you did better than that.
I think it was just near the end.
Yeah.
It got a little bit
hectic.
You
lost those two Ragnar against the one Ragnar unit.
Yeah.
You were a bit unlucky there. 22 infiltrator.
I think this is fine. It's a lower level Titan. They've got.
Oh, look at how many grenadiers they've got. They love their grenadiers.
Do you think this is okay? Or would you get? Do you think it's a bit too difficult?
No, I think. Wow.
It's got less Ragnar than this one,
yeah.
The one I had. It's got a couple more. I don't think it's got about the same amount of grenadiers. It's got like one or two more Lithan pikemen.
It has. But how do we feel about the Titan? The Titan's what was it? Level 22.
22. I think mine was. I think Fran had 30. I think mine was like 28 or 26.
Yeah.
So I think it's a fair trade off.
Are you sure?
Yeah, it's fine. Yeah, I think it's.
We'll look for that one. Okay. All right, put my special winning glasses on to make sure I can see clearly. Right, let's go. Well, we're against Saracon, human infiltrator.
Yes.
4-star, look at that shiny
chest. Fast on his feet.
He is, that's going to be a worry. So with that, I'm going to go straight to my spells, and I'm going to buy a freeze to put on him.
Yeah, I think...
I'm tempted to take another freeze in. I might take in a terror. For all those Unak grenadiers, just to disperse them. Not something I use that often, but
no, I like to use terror every now and then.
It depends if they're spread
out
and around, or if they're in a bulk. But
I would take in a terror and a meteor strike.
Oh, I don't like the meteor strike.
You don't like the randomness of it, do you?
I don't.
I love it. I'll take a poison cloud.
I'm going to take in the poison cloud, and then troop wise, well, they've got a lot of the grenadiers. I'm tempted to do. Similar, or I'm tempted to go pretty much full on Panthers and go for a bit of a one.
Actually, that's not a bad idea. As long as you've got enough to stop the Ragnar.
Yeah. Oh yes. Yeah.
I'd take three or four Ragnar.
Yeah. I think so. Let's take four Ragnar.
Yeah.
I'm going to take three Panthers in. No, four Panthers.
Ooh.
And then. I'm gonna take that and then three grenadiers. Right.
Yeah.
Battle.
Let's
see
what damage
we can do.
Danny Ellis, big shout out to the Warriors of Sanctuary. I presume that's your alliance. Hello to Danny and the Warriors of Sanctuary. And we have a suggestion from Omar Mohammed. Have an idea for the game to make it more lovely, that you can customize your Titan appearance. Like playing by Ulrich with helm or without, you choose. Maybe change colours of Titan, make it unique. Well, you wouldn't want to remove Ulrich's helmet because I'm sure it's something not very nice underneath.
A pretty sight under there.
But that's a great idea, though.
Yeah.
Customization. It has been mentioned in the past, hasn't it?
It's been talked about a bit, yeah. There's a few sort of technical things that make it a bit hard. But, yeah, we do have conversations around that time to time. Let's just move this Panther guy. Bring him down there.
Yeah, I should mention, any other suggestions that anyone has, send them in, because, like we've said in many live streams, all the suggestions get fed back to the team. And we always want to know what players want to see, or what they'd like to see, or what they'd like to change. So what are you doing here, Ben?
Yeah, I'm going to do something a little different.
Yeah, a little curve. Is this a curveball kind of thing?
Yeah, I'm going to try something a little unique. Basically, what I'm going to do is I'm going to take all my Panthers off round there.
This is crazy.
I know, it's a little different. But what I'm trying to do is just basically stay away from the infiltrator to start with.
Yeah.
And clear out those Unex. It looks like I'm more going to spawn in.
Mm-hmm, definitely.
But then I'm going to take these Unex guys over here. Just let's move this guy in here. And what I'm hoping to do, if he plays ball, there we go, and then I'm going to try putting two Ragnar up here, which I'm effectively going to sacrifice by slowing him down.
But you won't be sacrificing the Ragnar here. If he gets involved with the Ragnar and you freeze him maybe just before...
I know, that's what I'm thinking. Yeah. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to put this Ragnar here so that he's out of the way.
Yeah.
And put my last two Ragnar here, and then really it comes down to what spawns in and where.
Yeah,
so let's fight.
Here we go, the moment of truth.
Where's he gone? Look, you see he's already
but your range is there.
Frozen
annihilation.
Right, Ragnar, they're going in
I think you should be
right,
up
right where's here. My Panthers.
They're all being caught up. They're still there, though.
Right.
If you double tap one and it selects all the Panthers.
No, I'm going to send that Panther off to get there.
You've got Poison Cloud coming in there. Get a move them. While this franticness happens, suggestion from Danny Dorito. Here's an idea. Terror spells should make the enemy fight themselves, not run outside the map and force us to lose. If they're running outside of the map, that's an actual bug. So thank you for bringing that up. And terror spells should make the enemy fight them themselves. Yes, this suggestion has came up before as well. Great suggestion, Danny. We'll feed that back in the team.
I forgot about the spells.
Oh, get this guy, move him.
I'm going to lose everyone. You're going to win today, Matt. I'm going to be wiped out. Yeah, that's it. I've been wiped out. My alternative tactic did not work. Yeah.
What a shame.
Well,
what
there we go.
Shame, eh?
There we go.
Wow.
Defeat. So.
So, anyone give me those pity votes today for being in last place? It seems you came up top trumps.
Yes. And with that, let's mark that up.
Yeah.
That makes interesting scoring as well. Because...
Oh, should we go big? Let's go big. Whoa! The camera really does add 10 pounds, doesn't it? Okay. So, Ben, I'll give you the privilege of filling in my column. And the winner is, on YouTube, it's a YouTube person who's come in, Harris, Mark, Basario, Filano! So, someone will be in contact with you, but if not, direct message us on Facebook or Twitter and you'll be getting your 4,500 gems.
And well done for supporting Matt.
Yes, well done for supporting me. You know, I feel like I've been attacked from many sides of this live stream recently about how poor my performances are. So we just want to say thank you very much for tuning in.
Yes, thank you very much.
And next week, survival event
promise.
Is happening.
Yes.
Otherwise, I'll never be on here again. So see you on the battlefield.
See ya. Bye.